I made it through the year and I did not even collapse. Gotta say thank God for that. I'm torn between what keeps me whole and what tears me in half. I'll fall apart or stay intact. With tired eyes, I stumble back to bed. I need to realize my sorry life's not hanging by a thread, at least not yet. So look at me now. It's fine.